I think Poland is making a great effort to try to build a brand. The brand is not just the logo, it's the image that you transmit to other people, to other countries, to tourists, to investors. And I think that the Ministry of Economy is working really hard to build up a brand for Poland, as well as the tourist board of Poland. And I think more and more Poland is becoming more known all over Europe.
And do you know any Polish brands?
Well, actually, yes. I can say Orlen because I see it at the petrol stations. I know Solaris with these buses, which really get my attention. And of course, Tiske, as my first word in Polish was Pivo. There's plenty of them, but it is because I come here to Poland. I like the country, I like the people. But if you would ask Spanish people if they have in their mind any Polish brand, I'm sure that 99% won't be able to say anything. And I think this is because Polish has focus in Germany, in France, and they also need to take into account other European countries like Spain, where their companies could be very competitive, and there's a market there down there, and they should make promotion and be present in the market.
And what is your opinion about Poland, our country?
I have a personal opinion and a professional opinion. My personal opinion is that it is very nice to work here. You got, as a Spaniard, you feel very much connected with the Polish. It's easy to make friends, to work together, to get projects. Then, as a professional, I had the opportunity to work for the Ministry of Economy of Poland, and we made interviews in 9 countries. We got 1,000 people making focus group, and then 9,000 people interviewed by our team in China, United States, Germany. And the result is overwhelming. Polish people are reliable, Polish people are hard workers, and it seems even for countries like Russia or Germany, the perception of Poland is really positive, and I think you should build on that, your brand and your image, and also come to Spain to work with us more.